Well, an arrest has been made following a City of Kimball theft investigation. On Tuesday, Kimball police responded to the 200 block of South Chestnut Street in reference to a possible theft from a local establishment. Upon further investigation, it was discovered that approximately $2,000 had been stolen and the establishment sustained vandalism. 37-year-old Jason Wilson was arrested and charged with theft by unlawful taking and criminal mischief.